one really says something about love and drug abuse.